Welcome back to Dad and Diesel Reacts. Today, Dad's going to react to Machine Gun Kelly, Drunk Face, the lyrics video. I don't know much about Machine Gun Kelly. I know I liked him in the movie The Dirt, the movie about Motley Crue, which was awesome. It was pretty good. And then I know him and Eminem had a beef, and then him and Corey Taylor had a beef, and he's not real popular with a lot of the rock, traditional rock crowd right now. He has his followers that are going to be true to him, just like every performer does. But I've never really heard any of his songs. So today I'm going to react to Machine Gun Kelly, Drunk Face, the lyrics video. Trying to keep an open mind here.
I'm still young, wasting my youth. I'll grow up next summer. I'm back on those drugs I quit. I kept my dealer's number. I'm still young, wasting my youth.
He says he's young. I wonder how old he is. Of course, I'm almost 50. So to me, I call people in their 20s kids. I'm like, oh, that's a nice kid. And my son will look at me. That's a grown man, Dad. I'm like, I call people in their 20s kid. I like this. So far, it's got that like 90s pop rock band type feel to it. We're not far into the song, but so far, it's okay. It sounds like he's talking about being young and making stupid mistakes, which we all did. And a lot of us older folks forget about it, and we talk about how dumb the young folks are. I usually don't. I always tell people, I remember when you were young. We done some stupid things. We just didn't have Facebook and Twitter and TikTok to put it on. Kind of a Blink 182 vibe is what I'm getting. I like it, but his singing's not the best. But you know, it goes with it. It goes with the song. It goes with the lyrics. So far, not bad. I'm liking it. I don't think I've ever went back to somebody. Yeah, I've never been back with somebody after they broke up with me. Bye-bye. If you're gone, you're gone. But some people, they'll go back to the same person over and over and over. To me, if you didn't love me enough to stay with me the first time, get on out of here. I'll find another one. There's 1 million fish in the sea. Of course, I am getting older. I gotta settle down. He's starting to lose me. Not big into the drugs. Never. I know I sound like a dad here, but I've never tried drugs ever. Honest truth, I've never tried drugs, and you know, I don't. My kids are pretty open. You know, I got Diesel on the channel, but also got five other kids, and I'm pretty open with them. And they'll come home and tell me, "Dad, I smoked a joint." I'm like, "Okay, how was it? Did you learn a lesson? Are you going to do it again? Did you like it? Did you hate it?" And we talk about it. So I'm not a big fan of drinking, smoking, and drugs. I've never, you know, dabbled into that, even though I hung around people. I grew up in a pretty bad neighborhood back in the 70s and 80s. I was raised in the ghetto, and so there was drugs all around me, and never once tried them. I'd be in a room, somebody would light up a blunt or be passing a liquor bottle around, or even playing, you know, around with some other drugs like cocaine and stuff, and I've never once said, yeah, I'm gonna stick that in my nose. But it happens. Being young and telling myself it's time to grow up, it's time to grow up, it's time to grow up. I don't think I really grew up till and became a mature adult really till my late 20s when I stopped doing stupid bad mistakes. Now if I make a mistake, you know, it's more thought out now. So if I make a mistake, it's going to be by accident truly, because I try to do the right thing, and I don't do a lot of bad stuff anymore, and I try to make wise decisions. I'm a older father, almost 50 years old, with 6 kids, and here's gonna make me sound old, 5 grandkids. And so it's time to be a man, you know. You can't be making mistakes at 50 years old that you made at 20. You should learn in life. And that's why I tell my kids, it's not the mistakes you make, but it's the lessons you learn from those mistakes that make life count. Okay. Well, I liked it. You know, I didn't love it, but I liked it. I would listen to it again. I was really surprised. It's not what I expected from MGK. I don't know if that's what he's calling rock and what he won Rock Artist of the Year for. It's more pop, but it's not hip hop. It's more pop. A little bit of rock influence in there, not much at all. I think the guitars are toned down and you can't hear them if there are any, but I think my son Diesel, he recommended this video, and I think he said in concert that they do add guitars to it. So all in all, not bad. I may have to react to more Machine Gun Kelly. Still, I don't think he's better Eminem in rap. Come at me, bro. So, yeah, I guess we'll have some more MGK coming to the channel. We'll maybe do some with Diesel. I think he's familiar with most of his music, but he can sit along with me while I react. Diesel will be back tomorrow. He's at school tonight watching sporting events for his school, and we got some stuff planned for this weekend to load some videos together. We want to load about 3 or 4, maybe 5 videos by the end of the weekend, so be on the lookout for that. And once again, our channel's growing, we're learning, we're making things better every day, we're getting better equipment, better software for our computers. We're learning the tricks and trade as we go, so you get to watch us go from novice, very inexperienced, all the way up to wherever we go. Hopefully that's up there, you know. I'd be happy if we get 20,000 followers, but who knows, we could be one of those channels that gets 200,000, 100,000, 500,000. I wouldn't say 1 million, but I would just I don't know what I would do if we hit a million views, followers. But who knows what we can do with your help. So like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, share our videos, talk to your friends, your family, and let them know there's some good, wholesome people out there making some good videos. Shout out to some more reactors coming. As a matter of fact, I will try to spotlight one reactor a week by reacting to their videos and support them. That's all about support for each other because we're one big family, all the reactors. I've been getting people telling me, giving me advice and stuff. So it's a close family out there. And so I like to support them by reacting to their channels. And if I can get them one follower, I think I've succeeded. That's one follower they didn't have. So shout out to all the other reactors out there. And be on the lookout for your channel on my channel. And thank you for joining me today.